On the night of Wednesday, July 14, after heavy rain, the fire department of the German city of Hagen received hundreds of emergency calls. The amount of precipitation exceeded 100 liters per square meter. The situation did not improve over the morning. "People are desperate," said a fire brigade spokesman. "Streets are flooded, cars are floating on water, several buildings have collapsed, and a local nursing home has been evacuated. In some parts of the city, the electricity was cut off." It is known that torrential rains and floods that hit western Germany have already claimed the lives of 42 people, more than 70 were missing, and thousands were evacuated.